I think it's unfair that the United States didn't ask in return anything related to human rights, anything related to free speech, anything related to freeing political prisoners in Cuba. Not only Alan Gross and another American, but there are many political prisoners in Cuba that the United States should have asked the regime to free. You know, these are economic measures, and I don't think that South Florida will benefit from it, because the money for the remittances will be coming out of South Florida to Cuba and not the other way around.